when you buy something and you think it's good, and then you find, like, a rip in it. You see that? How it frays? I'm gonna keep it, though, because I love this shirt and color. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep it. If anything, I'll, like, cut it, and we can work with it. So it's not the end of the world. We went to work today, had fun. It's always a fun time with Debbie. I have like two Debbies in where I work, so you know, I have to differentiate between them. So Deb is one and Debbie's the other. And Debbie is a lot more fun to work with. I'm gonna go upload the vlog from yesterday. Already? I don't think so. I think I have to upload it. No, I have to upload it. I have like a part of it, but not all of it. And yeah. That's about it. Don't have anything to say. Tomorrow we're gonna watch a Zac Efron movie. And yeah. We don't have anything else planned. So, because I don't have homework. See you tomorrow, because I don't think I'm doing anything worth vlogging today. I don't think so. So.